a taco right downstairs. Two can of worms, 20.
Yeah. more song, and then Kevin's gonna come up and do one song solo on bass.
Ouch.
Yeah.
What song do you
want? Yeah, very good.
Overdrive magazine was a 1970s trucking magazine. It's still in existence now, but it's not 1970s trucker magazine. It's a 1990s not trucker magazine. It's no more good because the original Overdrive Tape Master magazine had a censor bowl called the Overdrive Tape Master. The Overdrive magazine was the Tape Master. And it had pictures of, you know, good, healthy girls and, you know, crazy dudes. They didn't call it that. She wasn't born. But bumping up giant chrome machines, just big trucks. And this is dedicated to Deborah Lynn Mankey, who is the date master and the copy of our guard data so we can quit the drama. Thanks. Thank you, Mark Martin. He's the blame for all of it.